Good morning. Welcome to Beltline Elementary School, home of the Mighty Tigers, where your principal is Ms. Stevenson. Please prepare to say the pledge to the American flag, Texas flag, and a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. Now for a moment of silence. Now let's recite our Beltline Creed. I am proud to be a Beltline Tiger. I'm one of the best and brightest. I can do anything I set my mind to. I pledge to work hard, respect myself and others, make good choices, and believe in myself at all times. Good morning, Beltline Elementary School Tigers. Today is Monday, April 24th. Remember, you're encouraged to wear your mask every day.
It's so fun.
One more day. We only have one more day until the STAR test. Only one more day, students, until the STAR test. Only one more day, students. We'll have Magnificent Monday this morning from 8:15 to 8:45. So students who score 70% on their Friday test, you can come on down to the gym at that time and go ahead and bring your devices. Today, we're dreaming big and reaching for the stars in our cozy pajamas for $2. So teachers, please send that money down to the front office. Tomorrow, there'll be free dress for all students who are taking the STAR test. So grades 3 through 5, you may wear a free dress tomorrow. Wear your favorite outfit so that you can do well on the test. Also, teachers that are administering the test, you may wear jeans tomorrow. Our Lancaster ISD board meeting will be this Thursday, April 27th at 6:30. We'll have several teachers from Beltline who will be honored at this meeting. The STAR test is tomorrow for 3rd, 4th, and 5th grade reading. Help us celebrate Secretary's Day on Wednesday. Poem in My Pocket Day is this Thursday. Do you have a poem in your pocket? Principal Appreciation Day is May 1st. Happy School Nurse Day on May 6th. And Teacher Appreciation Week is May 8th through the 12th. We want to go back to Poem in My Pocket Day because we had a student who submitted a poem. Don't forget to write your poem on a leaf so we can add it to the poetry. Corn. Corn is yellow. Corn is mellow. Corn says hello. Corn does not like jello. That's from Denver Ashley in Miss Pruitt's class. Thank you, Denver. Clubs today will be STEAM enrichment. There will be no tutoring today and no clubs on tomorrow. For lunch today, fajita chicken quesadilla, cheese or pepperoni pizza, crispy chicken sandwich, and turkey breast and cheese sandwich. Happy birthday today to Aubrey Harris. Please come down to the front office to receive your birthday treat. Today is Monday, so we have Monday's motivation, which says either you run the day or the day runs you. That concludes our morning announcements. Have a great day of teaching and learning here at Beltline Elementary, where we believe in it is growth time. Have a great day, Tiger.